collaboration has now expanded to what we call EMEA, Europe and the Middle East, for more than 5 years. And in Europe alone, the Life Changer Initiative, we have volunteers deliver GA programs to 32,000 students at all levels during the last academic year. So that's a pretty impressive number. Thank you. Thank you for all the volunteers. I would like to thank the students for the passion, the energy, the dedication. And as many people have already said, I mean, it's not only us who are teaching, coaching, but they are really bringing a lot of new ideas. They are the future. They bring innovation, new perspective, and that's key for any business, including insurance. Here in France, I'm particularly proud of my team collaboration. I think it has given us a first-hand look at how really we can change the life of very young people. The MetLife Life Changer takes the concept one step further.
That's just sweet and celebrating.
Entrepreneurship can help build financial health and change lives by generating jobs and income, bringing products, services to markets, and promoting more economy. But the economy has also to change and take new dimension. And in this respect, I'm very pleased to give an award, and you can be sure that there was no influence on the choice of the country selected. It was purely by merit. The project is about using, I mean, some projects have already been like the recycling, but in this case, we are talking about cooking oils that is used in terms of recycling and turn process into a biofuel for diesel. So it has a lot of impact for what will be the economy of the future, the green economy, the green power. So I'm very pleased to give the award to a country that is very dear to my heart, to France.
Winner of the MetLife Life Changer Award. Well done, guys. I believe you're from Saint-Domingue, so you traveled across the ocean to be here with us. Well, you didn't do it for nothing. What are you feeling right now?
We're all very happy and excited to be here right now. We would first of all like to call our teacher that has been amazing to us this whole year, Mr. P. And we would just like to thank our team that is still in Saint-Domingue right now, because without them, this couldn't be possible.
We would also like to thank EPA France for letting us participate to represent our country in this competition, but also for organizing this amazing evening. This is an award that we will never forget, so we are extremely thankful to all of you.
Okay, thank you. Congratulations, Kat. How does it feel having managed this team all year long and seeing them here on stage receiving this award? How are you feeling?
Tired. That's what a teacher works for. You know, obviously not for money.
I think we know that. All the teachers clapping. So true.
Corporate. Pretty much they've been sincere all year long on the quest to build a company that was respecting the environment, that aimed at a better social and environmental impact. And as a teacher, you just want to help build better people, build a better tomorrow. And I truly believe in these humans.
Well, congratulations, great job, well done. I'd like to proceed to the protocol over there. Well done, France, winner.